Right now, a woman from Portsmouth is accused of assaulting another woman with some kind of sharp object. Dover police say 51-year-old Lisa Perry knew the victim, and they say the attack was drug-related. Investigators saying this happened near the Planet Fitness on Central Ave around 10 this morning. That victim was taken to the hospital and has been released. Perry is due in court next week.